£25. Good. Gay, what's your bonus worth?
£25, Dale.
That's good. What you got there? Pick and mix. And you did the pricing gun as well. I see that's 50 and 50. Added to the others, well, gives you a subtotal of 150. Which, when I add to the value of the goods in your overflowing trolley, gives you a grand total on sweep today of £293. Well shot. Mike, you nearly dropped your bonus there.
Indeed.
Never mind.
Excitement.
What's it worth? What's it worth? Let's have a look.
Oh, £100, dear.
Excellent. Well done. Well done. And Michelle, what have you got there, sweetie? You got the pick and mix, and you did
the pricing
gun as well, and two out of three of the shopping list. The peanut butter really threw you, didn't it?
Yep.
Okay, gives you a subtotal of £200. Now, when I add that to the value of the goods in your trolley, if it is more than the 293 which the girls in blue got, you'll run the super sweep. If not, of course, you'll be doing it. So I wish you luck. When I put those totals together, your grand total on supermarket sweep today is £320. You've done it! So late day, Paul and Gemma. Thanks for being wonderful shoppers. Have a good day. Well, 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 well. Excellent. Good, well, you did well, didn't you, with that sweep? You did well. Here's where I want you to do really well.
Okay.
Somewhere out there, there is £2,000 in cash waiting for you. Just take it home with you. I'm going to allow you a minute to find the cash and keep it.
Okay.
Now, the good thing is, your minute won't start until I've read you the first clue. Mm-hmm. Thereafter, you have to find the clues that will lead you to three specially marked products. Behind the third item, there lies the cash. Are you ready?
Right. Yep.
Here we go. We wish you luck. Flowers, when fresh, are sweet to the nose. But watering's essential with a
garden
green
hose.
It is! Go, go, go!
Garden hose!
Down here!
Where's that?
Help me.
Garden! This way! Where is it?
Garden! What is it? Hose?
Have you got it, Dad?
Have you got it?
No!
What are we looking
Number 7.
For? Michelle! A horse, is it?
Where is it?
Here! A Japanese meal and meets the main course. It's marinated first in soya sauce. Japanese meal and meets the main course. It's marinated first in soya sauce.
Soya sauce.
Soya sauce. Soya sauce.
Okay. No. A Japanese meal that's the main course is marinated first.
Come on back. Come on back. Come on back. Let me have a look. Well, you see, you were right with the Japanese sauce. You were very close. You were going soy sauce, and right where you found the clue, it was right alongside.
It was next to it.
It was right next to it. I am so sorry. Have you had a good day?
Great
Fabulous day.
Thanks.
You've been
Lovely
wonderful
day.
Shoppers.
Really
wonderful
day.
Shoppers. You're going home with the value of the goods in your trolley, which means you can have a drink on us anyway, which is something, and then some, I guess. So come and see us again.
We will do indeed. Love
Definitely.
To
Definitely. That takes care of another day in the shop. And always remember, the next time you're at the checkout and you hear that beep,
think of the fun you could be having on
Supermarket
Sweep.
Have a good day. Have a good day.
Of hate goes on.
Ahoy there!
As we continue to meet new friends.
Did you really come on this boat?
Don't be ridiculous, I flew in business class.
Would you shoot him at point blank range?
And laugh and learn at every turn.
I'm actually enjoying this.
It seems you're not the most liked around here.
You left an entire population of people in a state of destitution.
Still, Al and us all will endeavor to find out.
This is payback for the Empire.
Hard not to take personally.
Why does everyone hate the British Empire? Mondays at 9 on Sky History.
Enjoy more of the latest blockbusters than anywhere else this autumn on Sky Cinema.
Movies are dreams that you never forget.
What kind of movie are we going to make?
Something perfect.
Let's see. Something cool?
Mm-hmm.
I gotta watch.
something better.
I want everything.
What was your favorite part?
Lose yourself in movie magic this autumn with Sky Cinema.
Keep an eye on the clock, the banking, and the host. You've got to multitask not to be the weakest link. Weeknights at 7 on Challenge.
Wheel of Fortune. With Al Hendy.
That's me.
And Terry Seymour.
That's me.
Now, Steve Hamilton just told me that as a boy, he always dreamed of having a big career in showbiz. Don't worry, Steve, there's plenty of time yet. Meanwhile, why don't you tell us all about today's prizes?
Well, Paul, the prizes are only the extra. The star is a jackpot of £2,000.
Yes, one spin of this wheel. And it could be one of our contestants making it big. Who are they, Steve?
Stuart Fordham from Preston has absolutely no ambition. He wants to be the Prime Minister. Rebecca Smith from Leicester has no ambition either. She wants to work in television. And Campbell Lawrie from Glasgow, he does have ambition. He wants to go backpacking. Good luck, Stuart, Rebecca, Campbell.
Yes, welcome to the show. Let's play the first puzzle. Remember, there's also a cash pot prize. How much is it worth?
£100, Paul.
Oh, the enthusiasm. Keep playing until it comes up. Terry, first puzzle of the day, please.
Right, well, this one's fun. It's got four words and it makes up the name of a film.
Name of a film. How are you on films? Let's find out. First of all, fingers on the buzzers, please. Here's your question to see who gains control of the wheel. Who is the Home Secretary? Stuart. It's
David Blunkett.
David Blunkett is the correct answer. Well done, my friend. You want to be Prime Minister as well. You should have known that.
Yeah.
Go on then, give it a good spin. Confident spin there.
Oh.
Miss a turn. Go on then, Rebecca. You're off with 200 points.
S for sugar, please.
You've got two there. The spin. Miss a turn. Go on, Campbell. Miss a turn. Ooh, 200.
H for Harry.
Not there. £200.
C for Charlie, please.
Go on, Campbell. £400.
P for Panda.
Not there, I'm afraid. Go on, Stuart. Ooh, nearly got it. £150. T for Tommy. You got two there. Spin again.
And for Nick.
And for Nick. There are three of them. Remember, we're looking for a film. £450.
M for Matthew.
You have two. Buy a vowel if you want.
Carry on.
Just carry on.
D for David.
You got one? Ooh, cash pot prize. If you can solve it now, £100 is yours. We're looking for a film.
I don't know.
You don't know? Let's carry on spinning then. Yes, 1,000, very good.
Alpha Lemon.
Alpha Lemon. One. Buy a vowel if you want, might help. Only 250 points.
Can I buy an E, please?
Buying an E for elephant. Two. Three. Four. Have I helped? Looking for a film. 600.
Have a R for Roger, please.
There's one.
Can you solve it?
Go on, then.
Mike Bassett, England manager.
Hey! Well done, mate. Mike Bassett, England manager. Thank you very much. There it is. Mike Bassett, England manager. Have you seen the film?
Yeah, I have, yeah.
What do you think of it?
Very good.
It's been it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ricky Tomlinson. Now, what's this? You want to be Prime Minister?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Go on, then. You are Prime Minister. We have the power on the Wheel of Fortune to make you Prime Minister. What would you do? Sweeping changes?
Yeah, lots more spending and taxing.
Taxing?
Yeah.
Well, you're going to be really popular.
Yeah,
what are you going to spend the taxes on?
Nationalisation, health service, education.
Radical. That's what we like. Shall I tell you who I think should be Prime Minister?
No.
Shall I tell you?
Yeah,
go on then. I will tell you anyway. Steve Hamilton, what have you got for us, Steve?
We have a party political broadcast on behalf of the Prime Minister, Stuart Fordham. Yes, this is the kind of thing that will happen if you get into power. People like Alan will kiss themselves in the mirror and show you some great prizes. But don't worry, you can choose anything on the stage.
Oh, what do you fancy, mate?
Have the hi-fi, please.
The hi-fi?
Yeah.
Of course you can. It's all yours. Ready? OK, the points have been banked and it's puzzle two and there's good news and there's bad news. The bad news is there's another bankrupt on the wheel.
Oh.
But the good news is there's an extra 1,000 points.
Yay!
And more good news. I've got a mystery prize token here which I'm going to place on the 750 points. If you land on that and go on to solve the puzzle, the mystery prize will be yours. Do you know what the mystery prize is?
No.
It's because it's a mystery. That's why we call it that. See what's happening. OK, what have you got for us, Terry?
This puzzle has five words and it makes up the presenter and TV show.
Presenter and TV show. I have to say, Terry, you're looking very pretty in pink there.
Why, thank you, Paul. You're looking very groovy and grey.
It's just a sort of natural rapport we have. You like that? OK, fingers on buzzers then. Here we go. Chelsea is the name of the daughter of which famous American, Campbell?
Is it Bill Clinton?
Bill Clinton is the correct answer. Very good. She's currently studying at Oxford University. Probably watching this, actually.
T for Tommy.
There's one for 800 points there. Ooh, bankrupt. Go on then, Stuart. $400.
S for sugar.
Not there, I'm afraid. Good confident spin there, Rebecca. And look what he got you, 1,000 points.
M for Norman, please.
Two. Very good. Gentleman's TV show. And another 1,000 points.
P for purser, please.
P for purser. You got two there. $400.
D for Donald, please.
Very good.
You might wanna... solve it, please.
You want to solve it?
Anton Deck, Pop Idol.
There it is. Thank you very much, Terry. Look at that. Anton Deck, Pop Idol. Just missed one out there, Terry. Just Pop Idol. Pop Idol, there it is. Look, there you go. Have you seen that show?
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. You're a bit of a dancer yourself, aren't you?
Yes, I do like to dance.
And you're a choreographer?
Sometimes. I like doing it on my own rather than dancing in a group.
All right. Can we dance together, though? Can you give me a little bit of a... That's... I can do it. Can
You've
I
got
be
rhythm.
Well, thank you very much.
All right.
Do you know another man who's got rhythm? He's the oldest swinger in town. It's Steve Hamilton. What have you got, Steve?
That's not at all true, Paul. The oldest swinger in town is our director. Now, here is a young lad who can trip. The light, fantastic. He's known in the trade as the Sid Charisse of prize guys. Oh, by the way, Rebecca, the prize is a vacuum cleaner.
Yes, but of course you can have any prize you want, Rebecca. What do you fancy?
Can I have the dishwasher, please?
The dishwasher? You don't like your washing up, do you? The dishwasher, no. It's all yours. So we've hit the halfway mark and it's time to call up the bank and see who's in the lead. In reverse order. Campbell has 0 points. Oh, look, Campbell. Stuart has 4,550, but in the lead at the moment with 5,600, it's Rebecca! She's happy with that. She's happy. OK, now for you at home, it's time for Terry's two-minute tea break teaser. What have you got for us, Terry?
Today I've got one word and it makes up the name of a place.
A place. Barnum. You've got 2 minutes to figure it out. Don't go away.
So why do more broadband switchers choose us? EE Full Fiber is our most reliable broadband, so it stays fast even at peak time. And it's powered by BT, keeping workers working, live streamers streaming, and gamers gaming. Plus, there's even Wi-Fi controls for when you want to down the kids' devices. And switch now and get the first 3 months free with nothing to pay up front. More broadband switchers choose us. Search EE Broadband Deals.
You. There's yours.
McDonald's?
Whatever. Get with it, Jennifer. All McDonald's burgers have been made with 100% British and Irish beef for over 20 years.
Mm-hmm. Cooked with just a pinch of salt and pepper. Nothing else.
Booyah.
We're constantly making little changes to the way we source our food. We've kept up with the times.
Nice.
Unlike Jennifer.
Yes! Zach just paid me. Roller disco tonight.
He did what?
He just paid me.
Get a phone, mate.
You're the one that I want.
With dinnerware from £3, find everything you want, all under one roof at Dunelm, the home of homes.
The Verisure deterrent panel will let everyone know that your home is protected.
And this photo detector detects motion and takes images when triggered, which you can access anytime from the app.
That's grand.
Verisure Alarms. Get a free video doorbell install with your Zero Vision alarm installation. Call now or visit verisure.co.uk.
Moneybox is the simple way to save for your first home. The award-winning app takes you from first step to doorstep. Piece of carrot cake.
Welcome to the home of entertainment. Are you ready to be entertained? Are you ready to Butlins?
The bar keep the costs low by not having fancy sets and scenery or A-list actors. So that's why they hired me. Matt from Macclesfield. You see, with Labara, it's the same reliable network, flexible monthly plans, with prices starting from just £5 a month!
Labara. Smarter.
Smarter.
Over a third of Macmillan's vital work is funded by gifts in wills from amazing people like you. Supporting Hitesh, who's struggling with chemo. Helping Daisy walk again after bone cancer. And being there for Sue as she chooses her first wig. Create your lasting legacy. Register for our free will service and consider a gift to Macmillan. So we can do whatever it takes. Search Macmillan Free Will today.
I used to struggle to fit everything in.
Until I found Parsley Box. It's delivered straight to my door.
They're so easy to prepare. Ready in the microwave in minutes.
And there's loads of options to choose from, too. It's given me
more time to do the things I love. So why not call Parsley Box?
Shop now at parsleybox.com or call our team today.
Parsley Box.
Shop the latest toys, plus a choice of ways to pay with Berry Pay. Search Berry.
Being visible and relevant, it's powerful.
I wanted to be part of history.
Damn!
People always call me Mobster.
The story of my life.
Boxing is the loneliest place in the world.
You need to be resilient and not to stay on the path.
Being famous is a game.
Do you think you're too powerful?
We might never know the truth.
What's facts? What's fiction?
Showtime. Here we go.
He didn't just want to be famous. He wanted to be historic.
But redefined the American dream.
On to Boston now!
He is a champion of the world!
A team to be reckoned with.
Join Sky Arts for a celebratory series.
I'm very excited.
As Portrait Artist of the Year.
I really love her.
Turns 10.
Enjoy more of the latest blockbusters on Sky Cinema with Puss in Boots: The Last Wish.
I am Puss in Boots. I have 9 lives.
How many times have you died already?
Does it have shellfish in it?
No!
Watch!
What do you wish to do with your last life?
The wishing star. This will get me my lives back.
This is gonna be fun.
Fear me, if you dare.
Puss in Boots, The Last Wish. Available now on Sky Cinema.
This mission is gonna cost you dearly.
Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 1. Available now in Sky Store.
Ah, welcome back. Now, Terry's tea break teaser is still on the board. Go on, Terry, put us out of our misery.
It's the beautiful Barcelona.
And just like summer in Spain, things are really hotting up now with another 1,000 points on the wheel.
Ooh.
And it gets scorchio as I double all the points. Oh, and we're sizzling our way straight onto the next round. Whoever solves it will have the chance to win an extra £100 by guessing our special puzzler, which is cunningly connected to the main puzzle. Let's find out what that puzzle is with the gorgeous Terry.
The three words you're looking for make up a well-known phrase.
A well-known phrase. All right, then, fingers on your buzzers. Here we go. Which former EastEnders star is now on the right side of the law in Without Motive? Stuart.
Ross Kemp.
Ross Kemp is the correct answer. Well done, Stuart. Give it a good spin. Yes. Oh, 2,000 points.
T for Tommy.
You got one there? Ooh, 400.
H for Harry.
H? There's one. Ah, 500 gamble. This is double or quits. Now then, if you guess a consonant and it's there, we double all of the points in your bank. But it, remember, if it's not there, you lose them all. Do you want to go for it?
No.
You're not going to go for it. I like your style, my friend. Go on.
I have a D for Derek.
Oh, you were right not to do it. Go on, Rebecca. £600.
N for Norman.
There's one there. £500 gamble. Do you want to gamble there?
Go on, then.
Go on, then.
R for Rebecca.
Not there, I'm afraid. You lose all your points. Come on, Campbell. £600.
Can I have an S for sugar, please?
You got two.
L for Lima.
L, yes. Two of them. Looking for a frame. Ooh, 800.
P for panda. Can I solve it? Is it spill the beans?
Spill the beans. There it is. Look, spill the beans. OK, Campbell, in my hand I have £100. It could be yours. If you can solve our special little puzzler, what have you got for us, Terry?
I've got a television character.
Television character somehow cunningly connected to spill the beans in a very sort of loose way. Now, you've got 5 seconds to do it. The 5 seconds start now.
Is it Little Mo?
Spill the beans, Little Mo, because that's what she did, of course. You watch these things?
Sometimes.
Yes. Well, there you go. That's £100, especially for you. Well done. You're a big game show fan.
Yeah, absolutely.
What's your favourite game show?
Wheel of Fortune.
Of course. Of course. And who's your favourite game show presenter?
If there's only one, isn't there? Chris Tarrant.
You can really go off some people, can't you? Who's your favourite voiceover man?
Steve.
Steve,
no doubt.
Yes. Over to you, Steve. What can we give him?
I don't know what I'll give him, but I know what you can give him. Right, what have we got? Now, one of the skills of being a prize guy is this. This man is incredible. He can point at a household appliance for 15 seconds without moving a muscle. Great, sad lad.
You've actually got the same shirt on as Alan. Look at that. You could be a prize guy. Can you point like that for 15 seconds? He could be a prize guy. I like it. What do you want, my friend?
The stereo, please.
The stereo? It's all yours. We're still playing for double points. Let's get straight on and have a look at the next puzzle. Terry?
Well, how's your music knowledge? Because these two words make up a pop group.
Pop group? Let's see who gains control of the wheel. Here's the question, fingers on buzzers. By what name is the American outlaw William H. Bonney better known? Stuart.
Billy the Kid.
Billy the Kid is the correct answer. Well done. Give it a big spin there. Ooh, good start. 2,000 points.
S for Simon, please.
Two there. No spin. £1,000.
T for Tommy.
One there. Two. £800.
B for Brucey.
B for Brucey. Two of those. Good to play for points here. Miss a turn. Could be crucial. Yay, 400.
C for Charlie, please.
There's one there looking for a pop group.
R for Robert.
One.
Can I solve it, please?
You can solve it.
Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet Boys. And there it is. Thank you very much, Terry. Backstreet Boys. Now, Rebecca, you want to be a television presenter, is that right?
Yes.
Are you any good?
I think so.
Well, should we try you out? Bit of an audition. Okay. Go on, look into this camera here and say, now over to Steve Hamilton for the prizes.
And now it's over to Steve Hamilton for the prizes.
Very nicely done, Rebecca. I'll tell you, Paul, that possibly wasn't a good career move. We've never had a female presenter on Wheel of Fortune, but we have got Alan. And Alan has got the almost legendary Bridge Reaser.
Very good. Choice of prizes, Rebecca. What do you want?
Can I have the towels and the bathroom set, please?
It's all yours. Right, the time of reckoning has arrived. Let's call up the bank and see who is the highest scorer, that contestant who will try the solo round against the clock and hopefully win £2,000. So, from left to right, Stuart has 14,550, Rebecca has 7,600, and Campbell has 3,000. Stuart, you're flying solo today. Calm yourself. Rebecca and Campbell, have you had a good day?
Yeah.
Been fantastic.
Good. You don't go away empty-handed. Oh, no. Rebecca, you've got yourself a dishwasher and some bathroom towels. You're happy with that dishwasher, aren't you?
Yeah.
Do you hate washing up?
My hands will be smooth from now on.
That's what we like. Campbell, you've got yourself £100 from the connection and also the hi-fi. Happy with that?
Absolutely, yeah.
And fantastic. Just watch their little faces light up when I tell them that they've also won the Wheel of Fortune watch. So, Stuart, are you ready to walk the walk?
I'm ready to walk the walk.
Good man, let's go. Here we go. Okay, this is it, the big moment. Forget everything that's gone before. Concentrate. We really want you to do this. All that stands between you and £2,000 is this puzzle. I can give you another clue. There are two words and another one. It's a landmark. What I need from you are six letters, five consonants and a vowel. So clearly and concisely, first of all, the consonants.
S for Simon, T for Tommy, D for Derek, N for Norma, and R for Richard.
And now the vowel?
E for egg.
Let's put those into the board. That's not too bad. Remember, it's a landmark, and you don't just get one guess, as many guesses as you like in 15 seconds. Concentrate. Just keep saying as many landmarks as you can think of. 15 seconds, your time starts now.
Is it castle?
It is castle.
Castle Havard?
Not Havard. Keep saying. Not Havard. Castle... Just saying it. Keep saying. You were so close. Let's have a look what it was. You said Castle... Castle Howard. There it is. Do you know where Castle Howard is?
No.
It's in North Yorkshire.
Oh, right.
Brideshead Revisited was filmed, mate. Look, you know what you do get, though? A kiss off Terry.
Unlucky.
That's got to be worth £2,000, surely, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's come back for that. Have you enjoyed yourself?
Yeah.
Good
yeah,
man.
Great day.
What else have you done? You won a hi-fi.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Good man. Congratulations. You've been a great sport. Well done.
Thanks,
there he is, then. Have you enjoyed it, Terry?
It's been great. It's been good fun.
Yeah. All right, then. Thanks very much, too. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, I'm Paul Hendy. If you haven't, I'm John Leslie. Until the next time on Wheel of Fortune, we'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Feeling with all your bingo favourites starting at just 1p. Guaranteed daily jackpots, money back on every game, win or lose, and no wagering requirements.
Feel the fun.
Play Ojo. I'll be there. And there. And there. I'll be by their side on the boat and at the station when they launch.
Because I have left the RNLI a gift in my will.
My gift equips and trains them to brave the waves and gives them the strength to save lives again and again.
They won't stop, and my gift will keep them safe. Will you keep them safe too?
Leave a gift in your will to the RNLI. Be their protection at sea.
As a charity, the RNLI depends on gifts in wills. In fact, 6 out of 10 launches are only possible thanks to these gifts. So please request your free guide and find out how you can create a life-saving legacy. Your gift will always be remembered because your name will be added to the side of a lifeboat, so you'll be there on every rescue. Just call 0300 013 2036 today or search RNLI Wills to receive your free guide to gifts in Wills. Thank you.
Which would you choose? This robot vacuum cleaner? Or this one from Woucher? Woucher. Save now. Live wow.
You're the one that I want.
With cushions from £6, find everything you want, all under one roof at Dunelm, the home of homes.
Have diabetes? Wonder if you can have more carbs? With the Freestyle Libre T system, easily know your sugar values and where they're heading. Real-time reading sent right to your smartphone, and no more routine finger pricks. Manage your diabetes with more confidence. The Freestyle Libre T system.
Maryland, the perfect combination of generous chocolate chips and a crunchy, crumbly texture.
Lovely.
Maryland. Good to the last crumb.
Some people come to escape. They come here looking for something.
I always have a memorable time. Always.
This is not the end. I'm going to build something bigger, faster, wilder. And I'm going to do it from in here, where you are!
As I stand looking out upon you all tonight, I'm reminded of a sobering fact. Every day,